tutorial is learning how to draw a fire truck. So first what we're going to do is we have to start with the bottom. I always like to start with the bottom because I think it's easier. So Zachary, if you can hold the paper down for me while I draw, please.
We need a red color like this kind of
one. Exactly. So fire truck at the end has to be the red color, okay? So I'm going to start with round wheels because fire trucks have to have wheels, otherwise they can't drive.
Yeah.
And then make a big line.
Fireboats don't have wheels.
Exactly. The boats can be in the water, but this is a truck, not a boat. And then you go like that, right? So you connect the line, almost like the line goes through. If you want, you can even draw it with pencil, and then you can erase the lines from here. So we got our wheels down, and then the wheels have to have a little circle inside. Now, they're not looking at a tire. This is a tire. And then what we like have
my,
to do...
Like my Lego Marshall is easy to make. Like my Lego Marshall.
Yeah, your Lego Marshall might be a little bit easier to make. Because fire trucks are kind of tricky to make, but I know we can do it.
Like big ones.
Exactly.
Like the ones made of metal.
And then, right on this side, we're going to start with the front of the truck. Go all the way up here. Then like that, and then down.
Why are you making a big truck?
Well, it's a fire truck, too.
That looks like a big one. That looks like a hard one.
It's not.
But it looks a little big.
It'll be fine. Okay.
Hey, that's hard enough.
Yeah, it's fine. Okay, so as we can see...
my computer turned off.
Sorry. So right now it looks like this. We need a little light, right? This is the light that the fire truck is off. Oh yeah. And then there's a little bumper area. If, for example, the truck bumps into somebody, it won't get ruined. Because, you know, everyone has little bumps. Okay. And
but
then...
these spoilers to press on everything to race so fast to the fire.
Yeah, I can race fast because of traffic laws.
Yeah, but it has a transmission.
And has a transmission. Okay, so we made a little rectangle in the middle. That's the window. That's where the fire driver...
No, the firefighter.
Firefighter sit. Sorry. So right now there's no one inside.
No,
so there's just a chair.
That's where they can see.
Yeah, and there's a chair and there's a wheel because right now
steering
no one's...
Steering wheel is called.
Yeah, the steering wheel, sorry. So it's like a little pizza. It looks like a little pizza in here.
Yeah.
I'm going to make a little light, okay? You could make the light blue because that's where it makes the...
Yeah, no, there's like a siren.
Oh, yeah, so when the firemen are driving, the light goes on and it makes a sound.
Yeah, so everybody knows that there's a fire truck coming.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. And then what we have to do is we have to continue this all the way here and then go like that. So it's almost like making another rectangle, right?
Yeah.
And then we gotta put this at the top because we need a ladder. It's still missing a ladder.
Yeah, still missing one.
So you can make the ladder in many ways, but we're gonna do it a little bit different. We're just gonna go like that, and our ladder's gonna go all the way up. And then it has...
But we needed to go down. We needed to be down first.
So you can make it down or you can make it up. We're making ours a little bit up.
Why?
Next time we make it down. It doesn't really matter too much. And then we're going to have a little area over here where the firemen keep all their tools, okay?
And equipment.
All their tools and equipment. And then... all you do is make a little squiggly line. This is the fire hose.
Yeah.
And at the end of the fire hose, we have to make a little thing. That's where all the water gets to come out of.
Yeah.
Okay? So there you have it. All we have to do is color it red and yellow and blue or whatever color you want your fire truck to be.
I want my fire truck to be red because I love red.
Yeah, if you love red, you can color it red. So there you have it, folks. I hope you enjoyed drawing with us.